It is. Oh, this is me talking about me, and that's why it's going to be a big thrill when I say it's a big thrill to be back on the OB stage in front of you all.
That's right, that's right. You're an OB veteran, aren't you?
I really am.
Yes, you've been a presenter, a winner, and now my co-host.
Here's a fun fact. I, in fact, invented the OBs. So that I could present, win, and one day co-host a night of Off-Broadway Theater Awards with the likes of you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I'm delighted to be co-hosting with you tonight as well. And we are in for an exciting night celebrating Off-Broadway Theater. Yes!
Okay, for those of you who are new to the OB Awards, let us give you a quick rundown on how we do things downtown.
The OB Awards celebrate creative achievement across the entire spectrum of off-Broadway theater. And because it's such a wide spectrum and so artistically rich, the OBs are arranged very differently from other awards.
There's no set categories with a fixed number of nominees and a single winner in each category. No, instead, the judges, they can give out multiple awards, the same category, even if they wish. They could invent a new category.
I can't wait to see what the evening has in store for us.
So we're going to start by presenting our first presenter.
Right. A very illustrious fellow indeed. An accomplished writer and actor, he is instantly recognizable to the theater and film community alike. He's the author of the current Broadway smash hits, Newsies, and the Tony Award-winning Kinky Boots.
Yeah, he's also the author of the critically acclaimed play Torch Song Trilogy, for which he won an Obie Award, and the classic musical La Casa Faux. His latest play, Manhattan Theatre Club's Casa Valentina, has just earned him a Tony nomination for Best Play. He's also a heck of a looker, folks.
And as an actor, he's known worldwide for his performances on stage, film, and television. In 2008, he had the honor of being inducted into the Theater Hall of Fame. Please join us in welcoming the fabulous Harvey Weinstein.
Back in the village game, year after year, never winning. I sat there with the La Mama troupe, didn't win. Sat there with the Ridiculous, didn't win. Sat there with the Negro Ensemble Company, still didn't win. They finally gave me a pity fuck and gave me one when Torch Song moved to Broadway. They gave me until I moved out of the neighborhood and then said, oh, we'll miss you.